wind seems to be shifting a little bit, which I don't really like, but it's pretty calm, all things considered. Should be okay. Clear prop.
That was a pretty low wind launch there. Whew! Set the needle a little bit, so we're doing okay. I'm at neutrals. Here we go. Nice little Superbowl Sunday flight. Come back through where we came from. Yeah, baby. Woo! Alright. Cut left here. Everything looking good up there. Ooh, a little bit of turbulence there. Nothing bad, but a little bit. With altitude comes options. I'm gonna get a little bit here. We're gonna open this bad boy up so we can see what we got going on. Ooh. All right. Yeah, picking up a little bit of wind up here, not too bad. Bouncing. Okay. Whew. I'm guessing it's all the water up here. Caused a little bit of turbulence. Some up drafts, down drafts, all the good stuff. Whew. Cut right. We'll go check out Pendleton Elementary.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
All right, up here we have a grass strip. A buddy of mine might be in the process of purchasing this little grass field and the associated hangar, which would make paramotoring much easier. And it's just a couple minutes ago I flew over my house. So, it's all about who you know. We'll see if it works out. Bump right there. All right, some pressure. Yeah, we're gonna just kind of slide through here. Take a look, see. Keep that engine running. Little pond there. Turbulence here. Hello, Mr. Hawk, on top of that windsock. Thank you. Still getting rocked around a little bit. It's okay. Just putts along here. All right, always looking for that out. Streeter in this field here. I have had too many ins and outs to fly too low without a whole bunch of options. And right now it's a little tight. I've got to kind of bunny hop over some of these populated areas. Which is alright, it's just a matter of knowing what you got to do and doing it. Parachute earlier, but I don't think they saw it, or it might have been a terrible throw, I'm not sure, but I don't think they got it. That's okay. I just hate littering, so I'm going to go back and see if I find it later on. Alright, we got this corridor coming up through here. We're just going to swing a little bit left. There we go. Purposely dropping a little bit of altitude, because I still got an out all the way along there in case something goes wrong. Just get muddy most likely, which is still not great. I don't want to get muddy. All right. There we go. There's my windsock up ahead. Can't quite see it. It's all right. We'll fly by and make sure nothing switched on us. It is why we put it out after all. Boom! Hitting some turbulence off that warm roof. Yep, that would indicate that I'm downwind of that structure, which is the Pendleton Middle School. It's alright. Come around, let's take a look at that windsock. It's got a flag up on that pole. I don't see either one of them really making a whole lot of waves. There's some water down there. Ooh. That is not an area I want to go down into. Oh yeah, she's just hanging straight down limp. I can pretty much pick my approach at this point. That's all right. Not a lot, just a little. So that would be the approach. Come through in that way. There we go. little bit. Yeah, there's a little bit of stuff going on in the air. Not a whole lot. But a little. That's the way to go. You got to be careful. Yeah, buddy. Woo. There we go. There we go. We're all right now. Yes, sir. Not exactly smooth there, but it's not bad. There we go. Starting on a little green. Things are waking up. Stacked up in there, whole lot of cool. This buttoned up. Tray tables into their upright and locked position. 5 tenths to land off. Landing. Land off. Yeah, that'll work. We don't want to land off. A lot of walking would be involved. Just gonna give my shoulders a little bit of relaxation time here. I think about what's next. Get some blood flow pumping. It is unseasonably warm, but it is still cold. But I managed to do this flight without throwing gloves on. I brought them with me, but I'm kind of glad I didn't have to put them on. All right, we're going to pop up over these trees. Like so. Cut along this tree line. We've always got our out to the left, which would put us into the wind. There we go. Any owls? Any owls? Don't see any owls. See some squirrel nests. All right, cut to the right. There we go. There we go. There's my car. Flag's glowing just a little bit. There we go. Go. Oh, we had a windshift, so I'm going to go straighter here, then cut left. Yep, still pulling that left brake. Might port this one, I don't know, we'll see. Arms up. Engine out. Feel that brake a little bit. Oh, I went way long. It's okay. There we go. Keep that brake on. Come on, wind, come on down. There you go. Woo. Fun times. That was fun times. Whew. All right. Oh, man. Go. A little bit
chilly. Boy, that was fun. Kind of wish I had brought some more fuel with me now. But alas, I did not. Let's walk this guy back. Come on, baby. There we go. Yeah. Hey, how's it going? This is fun, man. Now that's my car over there. I appreciate the offer, though. I'm Kyle. Nice to meet you, Jacob.